Welcome to this very special St. Patrick's Day episode of Chew Street. I'm Kata.
And I'm Katie.
And today we're going to be making Irish potatoes, over the rainbow cookies, and shamrock shakes. So let's get started. All right, first, I think we should start with the Irish potatoes because those need to chill. So we're going to be using flour, confectioner's sugar, coconut, shreds, cream cheese, all that good stuff.
Okay.
So, let's see, we need 1/4 cup of butter. Can you find the 1/4 cup for me? Double the cream cheese and double the butter, you double everything else.
Yeah.
So what do we got?
I think so.
We'll experiment.
What do you guys think? Tell us.
In the comments below. Alright. Oh yeah, that looks great.
Yeah.
Alright, so 1 tisk, 2 tisk.
I'll do a little bit at a time so that like it
cool. So it's like there's multiple lines.
It makes sense.
There's just usually not more than one male line.
Just a spoonful of sugar, let the medicine go down. The medicine go down. Medicine go down.
Now we're going to be putting 5 cups of this. Coconut flakes.
This? What is this?
There's 5 cups of coconut flakes. If this will allow for 5 cups, which I think it might, honestly. Oh god, it smells so good. I love coconut.
Ooh,
it
smells
good.
No!
Okay. You know what? That was honestly not that bad a spill because this caught everything.
Yep.
Because we're professionals.
We are.
So I'm just gonna very, very carefully.
The kitchen is meant for messes.
See, I've always wanted to actually like try Gordon Ramsay's food and see if it's actually like as hyped as it is.
Yeah.
Because like part of the wonder and all that is in the title. Like if everyone says something is amazing, you're gonna believe it's amazing. But is it actually amazing? Who's to say?
Oh, we don't know.
We're gonna be dipping it in cinnamon. Some ground cinnamon.
Ooh, cinnamon.
And then we're gonna be rolling them up into balls, like little potatoes. placing them on a tray and putting them in the fridge. Do you want to take the little tiny red thing?
Yeah.
The tiny red like bottle thing is
breakfast in them.
So I think you can just like take one of those cookie trays and pour it out on that, and we'll roll them around. So, like pour it out on the side, or pour it out on this thing.
Let's see how they got it.
Make it into a little.
Oh, okay.
Make it into a little ball, little oval, little potato shape. We're gonna just roll it around.
Okay, cinnamon.
There's all our little potatoes. And now we're gonna put them in the fridge to chill for a while. All right, now we're gonna start making these over the rainbow cookies. So we're gonna take a cup of butter, which is 2 whole sticks of butter. You wanna soften it to room temperature. I've just been squeezing it to an odd shape to warm it with natural body heat. So, now, I mean, I squeezed it with Rub-On, but anyway, okay.
Look at that, we actually have a knife this time.
Yeah, we have a knife. It's okay. Just a little extra sweetness. Even that out. Make sure it's like flat on top. You can just like shake it a little bit and that does it. There we go. Mix all the dry ingredients, but we don't have a separate bowl, so we're just going to throw it all in, and it's going to be great.
Okay. So, flour, baking powder, and salt.
Okay, so, I'm going to take 2.5 cups of all-purpose flour. I have an organic kind, because organic is better for the environment.
That's something that I need to learn. Huh.
You ready?
I'm ready.
Hi, friends. So we just made. Took the dough and made it into all the different colors, and now we're going to fashion them into rainbows. So let me clear all of this.
Over the rainbow,
I don't know the rest,
but that's okay. Because we sing the main words. I can't sing for my life.
Now we're going to sprinkle a little bit of sugar on top of these cookies, because they are sugar cookies after all. And we're going to cook them for about 9 to 10 minutes. And we're going to see if they maintain their beautiful shape.
Let's hope for the best.
Alright, shamrock shakes. So, we're going to take our mint chocolate chip ice cream.
Yep,
there we go.
Here, I can drop this.
Okay.
How much do we need?
start with one shake. No more.
Now we're gonna put in some milk.
It's fat free.
Hey! Healthy! So there you go.
Oh, that is such a good.
Oh, it's turning green.
We got our beautiful over the rainbow smooshes, and now we're gonna add a little bit of gold sprinkles for the, you know,
finishing
pot of gold at the end of the rainbow.
Right,
so we made everything. Do you want to try an Irish potato?
Definitely. Let's see.
That's
really good.
Yay! I've never made any of this stuff before.
Yeah, yes. But guess we did a really good job.
Oh my gosh, I'm really glad. Okay, that's all for today. Thank you for joining us for this very special St. Patrick's Day episode. Cheese Street. Happy St. Patrick's Day to you. And thanks for joining us. I'm Kata.
I'm Katie.
See you next time on NBC's Cheese Street.